Hello my friends, welcome back to my channel Learn with Fun by Medha. Today I'm going to tell you a short story. I love stories. So are you ready to listen story? Then let's go. So today, I'm going to tell you a story of a thirsty crow. And we will see how that thirsty crow, with his clever mind, found an answer to his problem. It was summer month. And as you know, the days are very hot during summer. One such hot day, the thirsty crow flew all over looking in search of water. He was very thirsty.
Oh, I'm very thirsty. I need water. Water. Meow, meow, meow.
He was searching for water everywhere, but he couldn't find any. He felt very weak and had almost given up hope. After searching for a long time, he finally saw a jug near a well. He was very happy. He flew straight down to see if there was any water inside the jug. He looked inside, but there was very little water. As there was very little water inside the jug, he could not drink a drop of water. Poor crow, he was very sad. But then, suddenly, he saw some stones nearby. When he saw the pebbles nearby, an idea struck his mind. He thought of a plan and he straight went down to pick up the stone. He picked one stone and went to the jug. One by one, he started dropping the stones into the jug. And he observed the water level is rising up. As he was dropping more and more stones into the jug, the water level kept rising. Soon, the crow found that the water level was high enough for him to drink it. Hooray! His plan had worked. Finally, the crow drank the water and he was very happy.
I got the water, I got the water.
And he flew happily. So friends, isn't the crow was very clever? Yes, and he taught us a lesson. What is that? He taught us that if you try hard enough, you may soon find an answer to your problem. Isn't it? Yes. So friends, I hope you liked the story. And now, let's see how much you remember the story. So now, I will ask you some short questions on the story. So let's start. So my first question is, which bird is story about? Crow, duck, or sparrow? Yes, it was about crow. My second question is, the crow was hungry or thirsty? Correct, the crow was thirsty as he was searching for water. My next question is, what was crow searching for? Oops, I think I already gave the answer. But options are water or food. Yes, it's a water. Fourth is, what did crow dropped into jug? Was it leaf or stone? Yes, it was stone. So my last question is, this is interesting one. Arrange the pictures in the order they appear in the story. So right now I have arranged them in a random order. So you need to correct the order as they appear in the story. Easy? Yes. Then quickly start. I'm sure you must have arranged the pictures correctly. So this is the correct order of the story. Great job, guys. So friends, I hope you liked my story. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get the notification of further videos. Thank you and stay tuned for more videos. Bye.